Hi everyone!
We are back
to play another episode of
Left 4 Dead
Suicide.
Suicide Blitz, yes, that's a map.
Two. A custom map.
Custom map, yeah. Made by someone on the website left4deadmaps.com. So you can
get
the description for a download link.
So you can try test it out.
Yes. So we are down in some kind of basement or sewers, or I think it's a sewer because we are underground, I think.
Yeah.
Lots
yep,
of stuff there.
Definitely underground. Watch out! You shot me!
I'm gonna try my chainsaw.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's cool.
Woo! Whoa! My character sounds really happy. Maybe this is name Coach.
I think so.
Boomer. Oh.
No problem for zombie though.
Oh, I have a auto shot. Reloading. I thought this was. Anyway.
Anyway.
Up the stairs.
Molotov over here.
A little bonus room here with no content at all.
Nothing in it. Necessary.
Will you cut that shit out? Let's try to go. Or
nothing.
It's a dead end.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to climb up that ladder.
Yeah, but the ladder was fake or something.
Fake or broken.
Yeah, so that was one of many details in this map. They add random things that, well, couldn't be here, but they do it for fun. So it's a nice, well-made map. Reloading.
Really recommend it.
Yes.
Reloading.
And I think we will make more custom stories after this one. And oh shit.
So be sure to check them out.
Yep. Because we have found, I have at least found a few more maps like this one with a good rating that someone has made, some good programmer.
Reloading.
So we will make more maps. And if you have
shit,
a map that you think we should play, you can always suggest it in the comments.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Say something like, try this map out.
Test this out.
What is this weapon? I've never played.
Reloading.
Did you pick it up?
No, I
for
saw
here.
It, but I decided to leave it.
What? Is this weapon even in the real game?
Weapons over here.
I don't know.
Oh my! What is this weapon?
I don't think I've seen it.
Me neither. It's like some kind of light machine gun from Call of Duty. Oh. No. Okay, I managed to get out of there.
Why?
Pain pills here. I think I'm gonna take the pain pills.
Yeah.
Alright. And adrenaline shot. just to be sure.
Depressed sound. Okay, so now we're outside again.
And yeah. A lot of zombies behind this truck.
Gotta reload!
Pills.
I got pills.
I don't know what kind of weapon this is. It's
hey, I'm reload.
Really
first aid.
Odd, but it's cool, reloading. But I don't know what to say.
Oh, it's a first aid here. I can't leave it.
Watch out for the car. Oh no.
What?
No, there. Watch out for the cars. No.
Don't touch the cars.
I'm just afraid of the bots will destroy for us. what is this? Oh, explosive bullets.
Alright, this is a dead end.
Hey, take this if you want. It's ammo pack, I think. Hey, watch out behind you, Rainforce. So, and if you want, take here. Come over here. Take the explosive ammo.
Oh, where?
Here on the floor. I think I dropped it there. Oh my god, explosive ammo.
What?
Zombies. It falls apart.
Ooh, explosive ammo. Awesome stuff.
Yeah. Medkit here, or health pack, or whatever. Random room in here. So let's move on.
No shit.
No.
Bomb, man.
It's nice to have the explosive bullets though. Oh no, my weapon is out of ammo. My cool weapon.
Oh.
I only have the chainsaw now. Is it shotguns here somewhere?
I don't shotguns think so,
here.
Though.
Yeah, here, shotgun. Okay. So now I've got shotgun and Molotov grenade.
Nothing interesting in the toilets? Nope.
In the ladies' room, maybe?
In the lady toilets?
I'm gonna check the lady toilet. Adrenaline. Anyone need it? Okay, I need most impact. Okay.
Yeah, you got that right. Boomer and splitter and all that stuff. Spitter.
Hey, I can see some kind of shadow here.
Yeah.
Ah.
Whoa. I saw it too.
Oh, yucky. I like this shotgun a lot. That's my way of shooting people. Okay. Oh, it's a cinema.
No shit, that's cool.
Well, so many details. I can't be surprised.
So many cool areas.
Yep. Down here, behind the cinema, or under it. Oh, now we're in the cinema corridor, something.
The cinema entrance.
Yeah, I think we. Oh, okay. I'm gonna heal up. So, hang on. Oh no, a witch.
A witch?
I don't wanna do that with the witch.
Guns here. I'ma reload.
What should we do? Okay, let's run past it. Past her. Let's hurry before she see us. Is it this way or your way? What's the right?
This is the dead end and I'm gonna check this out. We can go here.
Oh nice. Luckily the witch didn't attack us.
Reloading.
Alley here with the door. Maybe this is the right way. The map is really big, you have a lot of opportunities to take different paths.
A lot of things to do.
Hey, come in here. I don't wanna go in there alone in case it's some kind of yucky or something.
Alright, I'm behind ya.
Okay, you can open the doors in here too. So many details, so many door, so many rooms just for fun.
True.
This map must have taken a lot of time and effort to do. Some zombies in here. A door that couldn't be opened. Replace your low ammo weapon.
Everybody
okay,
grab a
weapon.
A new rifle.
Combat rifle. I'm gonna try it one.
I took one.
Okay, let's cross this plank quick.
you look so serious with the guitar and everything.
What do you think?
Reloading.
So, another staircase, and a door that couldn't be opened there.
And a room loaded with zombies.
Yeah. Oh! Okay. The holes in the ground, holes in the ground, and everything.
I didn't see it.
Okay, let's jump down.
I hear a hunter.
What?
I
didn't saw it.
I thought we were, it was some kind of extra room. Okay, no, it wasn't. It's the right way, it seems. A boomer up there. Oh, whoa.
It's raining zombies.
Hey, if you move away, we can use some kind of Molotov,
reloading.
Maybe. Okay, let's throw a Molotov behind me. Maybe I took down a few. Run.
Few zombies at least.
Through this building!
Okay. Molotov grenade in here again. Nice. Now I can take up a new one.
Reloading.
What?
Excuse me.
Okay. Just hard to see anything. 99
ammo.
Euro
ammo
store special.
And a pistol and
ammo,
pills and
pills, pipe bomb.
Pipe bomb.
Nice.
Everything we need.
Okay, I think you're supposed to go through the fence here because it's broken.
It's broken and
the cellar. What is the right way?
I think both are.
Use the radio to contact Crazy Ron.
Machine gun.
What? Contact Crazy Ron, it says.
Survivors? Oh shit, I thought you were all dead. Then what was wrong?
What? Contact Crazy Ron. You want to control it or? Okay, you control that and I try to cover you.
Alright.
Okay, they came come from everywhere.
Watch my back.
Try to do that if I can. And the bots will do that too, they stand behind you. Or I don't know if I got them, but
I don't know.
Pipe bomb, so. Yeah, just keep spraying.
Oh
my god, I wanna join in. I thought you were
tank
behind. Oh, come on.
It was great.
Really, really. Thick detail. Whoa! This is the end of the
I must say.
Whoa. This was really, really cool.
The guy who made this map has done a very good job.
Yeah, he must be a good programmer or a gamer himself, I don't know. So I think the map's done now.
Yeah, it seems that way.
Anyone out
because
there?
It's no safe room, or?
Yeah, yes it is.
What? I'm still at the loading screen.
Oh,
yeah. I'm not. No.
Okay.
But I think we're going to continue the next chapter in the next episode, so see you there.
Yeah, of course. We will continue.
Yes, folks.
Bye.